That would be Citizen Medic 111. What?
Just a man to tell him.
Well, that was 111. I hang out at Citizen.
I had a lap yesterday. We were just at the because there on 4th Avenue, there was a lady, an elderly lady, sitting on the back outside of a yellow building. There's two yellow buildings on 4th Avenue. So I think it might be the,
I didn't hear that.
Last of the trade, fourth and lock.
We're probably going to fly up 28 to catch the end of the parade.
Yeah.
Is that what the big planking is? Every so often? What the fuck is that? Recording for about 20 minutes already.
Wow.
Okay, sir.
I know whose truck that is, I think. Susan Clark from Eureka. That looks like her truck.
Right,
There might be someone in the utility still.
What?
Life vest?
I won't jump in the river without a life vest.
No, that seems like Philly's following the boat.
Are you sure about that? I don't ever recall taking them off of there.
They're off.
Yeah, they're off. Somebody put them on, yeah. That's...
Proceeding back into the parade.
Yeah, they made it.
Negative, I'm probably going to get back there. We had to run the wrong way.
Top one. Nick, free.
Have a nice holiday. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice holiday.
What a crew.
Nick. How you
doing? Hey, Nick, we got room for you.
We got one more seat, Nick.
I'm drinking. Okay. All right. Have a nice holiday. Okay.